That a problem would never come between my thoughts. My sister Mary filled me in when I was seven. Told me Hulk Hogan only existed on television. The Stone Cold Stunner and the leg drop. All scripted in a cup of UO and X-Pop. Yeah. I used to walk into them all the mad because my mama told me that my finger was the power source. So I pointed with my pen and it popped. It was open. Come to find out she was joking. Had to let it soak in my mind as a boy. Didn't wanna believe that the fire of Gary was on the roids. But when I was young, I thought the world was all crazy. Funny, I even thought that Jesus was crazy.